your 11 InstaWeather Plus forecast with meteorologist Tony Pan.
Welcome back. Good morning, everyone. The time is 39 minutes after 9 o'clock. It's a beautiful Sunday morning, 59 at the airport, 63 downtown. At the top of the hour, the winds were calm. And it's going to be another great day today. We can thank this big area of high pressure that's been hanging around for the last several days. It's in the exact same spot, so no reason to change the forecast. Sunshine all the way through the afternoon. And it's going to be a warm day. We're going to get up close to 80 this afternoon. The average high is 69. Now, you can see some clouds here at the bottom of your screen coming in across Virginia. As they run into that area of high pressure, they'll dissipate. You notice they can't get too much past Richmond. So we'll wind up with sunshine this afternoon and clear skies again tonight. Right now, it's 62 in Annapolis, 55 in Columbia. Same thing in Parkton. It's 59 in rising sun. The high temperatures will range between 77 and 82 degrees this afternoon. So a little bit either side of 80. And again, 10 or 12 degrees above average for this time of the year. That's good stuff. Sunset at 6:37. If you're going to take the boat out today, looks like it's going to be a good one for that. Light and variable winds. The waves will foot or less, maybe close to flat. Next high tide at Fort McHenry at 5:56. And if you're looking for something else to do today, I suggest maybe taking a drive out into the mountains. We're starting to get some great color out there in western Maryland, West Virginia. Skyline Drive would be a great trip this afternoon. The peak will actually be next week, but there's still some good color in the mountains right now. We're just starting to get that color, those gorgeous fall colors around Baltimore. Now, things are going to change as we head into the middle of next week. We've been talking about this storm down near Florida. It's going to develop probably in the eastern part of the Gulf of Mexico. If it does become a tropical storm, its name would be Rena, but I don't know if it'll reach that strength, but it'll have tropical characteristics. Either way, most of the computer models develop that storm down there over the next few days and then drift it up towards Baltimore by the middle of the week. So there's a possibility we could get some tropical rains around here again in a couple of days. So enjoy this beautiful stretch of weather while it lasts. 80 today, sunshine again tomorrow, 81. The clouds will thicken up on Tuesday as that storm comes out of the Gulf. And, you know, anytime you're talking about tropical systems, you've got to put a big question mark on it. So if the storm develops and it comes up towards us, rain would be Wednesday and Thursday, and then it'll clear up as we head into next weekend.